Now we have to start which we have to start from which question? Question number 22. Okay. So now the question number 22. Anyone please read the question number 22?
Anyone? A box with a lid is made of wood which is 3 cm thick. Its external layers and height are 26 cm, 39 cm and 30 cm respectively. Find the capacity of the box. Also find the volume of each weight in the box.
Okay, the find the volume of an iron. Sorry, the box with the lid is made up of a wood of 3 cm thick. Its external length, breadth and height is 56, 39 and 30 respectively. Find the capacity of the box, also find the volume of the wood used to make the box. So first the dimension. Dimension of the box. And this is the external. External dimension of the box is 56. Now, the thickness is given here. So, you can see one face of a cuboid is like this. Yes? And if there is a thickness, so the face is like this. Yes or no? This is the thickness. 3 cm is the thickness of this box, and both the side 3 cm. It means if this is 56 cm, then what is the? Oh, sorry, just a moment. It's external. It's okay. If the thickness is like this, and the external length is 56, so what about the internal length? Shivani, what? What about the internal length? Yes. So we have to subtract 6. The thickness in length, breadth and height. So the internal dimension of the box is 50, 39 minus 6 is 23 and 30 minus 6 is 24. Clear? Clear? Now the question is find the capacity of the box. So we have to find the volume of interior. We find the volume with the help of interior dimension. The volume of is equal to 50 multiplied by 33 multiplied by 24. Multiply it fast and tell me what is the answer. 600 centimeter cube. And the second part, find the volume of the wood used to make the box. Kitni wood required hai is box ko banane ke liye. So the volume of wood, is equal to volume of external dimension, external minus volume of internal. So volume of internal hamare paas hai, you have to find the volume of external and subtract it fast and tell me the answer. So volume of wood is equal to external, volume of external means you have to multiply 56, 39 and 30 together. LDH or dimension is always given into L into D into H. So yes Shivani, what is the total of what is the product of 59, 39 and 30? Yes. Okay, and now subtract it. Please, usse subtract kar do. So 25,920 centimeter cube is the volume of wood. Means 25,920 centimeter cube wood is required to make a whatever the dimensional, internal or external, this. Clear or not? Koi doubt hai to poocho please. If there is any doubt, please ask. Now the volume of wood is equal to volume of external minus volume of internal. And we get this by multiplying 56, 39, 30. This is the external dimension. And internal 50 multiplied by 33 and 24. And their difference is 25,920 centimeter cube. Wood is used to make this vessel. Now copy.
Yes, sir.
Good. Now the next question. Panjit, are you there in class or not? Panjit is there in class or not?
Yes, sir.
Read the next question, please.
The external dimensions of a closed wooden box are 62 cm, 30 cm, and 18 cm. If the box is made up of 2 cm thick, what is the capacity of the box?
I think the question number 23 is same. So question number 23 you can do in homework. Mark the question number 23 is homework. Now 24. Now 24. A closed wooden box 80 cm long, 65 cm wide and 45 meter high is made of 2.5 cm thick wood. The capacity of the box, find the capacity of the box and its weight if 100 centimeter cube would weigh 8 gram. So the dimension. Yes, Shivani? Huh? Okay, it is external. So same, the thickness is 2.5 centimeter. So this is external. External dimension of the box is 80, 65 and 45. Now we have to find the internal dimension. Internal dimension of a box is what? And we don't have the thickness. Thickness is 2.5 centimeter. The thickness is 2.5 centimeter. So length 2 times. There is 3 thickness. So it means that we have to subtract 2 times twice or 2.5. So it will be 5. So it is 75 centimeter by 60 centimeter by 40 centimeter. Clear? Now, in the question, we have to find the capacity of the box. So the volume of box is equal to 75 times 60 times 40. It's 2400 multiplied by 75. Multiply it fast, please. Is equal to 8 gram. So the weight of 180,000 centimeter cube is equal to 8 upon 100 multiplied by this. Now 18 eights are, tell me anyone. 144 gram. And now if we want in kg, then 144 divided by 1000, so it will be 14.4 kg. Sorry, there is a mistake. We have to find out the volume of wood. No, just let this solution and find the volume of wood used. Volume of wood is equal to volume of external minus internal. Volume of external minus internal. So internal तो हमने निकाल लिया है, we have to find the external first. 180,000 is the internal volume. We have to find the external. Sorry, this weight is the wood. First we have to find the volume of wood used because there is a thickness 2.5 centimeter. So anyone do the fast calculation 65, 45, and 80 and tell me please. What volume of wood?
Sir, volume of external volume. It's 234,000.
Okay. Now subtracted this. 13 minus 8 is 30 minus 8 is 5. 30 minus 8 is 5 and this is 1 minus. So 54. The volume of wood used is 54,000 and now the weight of 54,000 centimeter cube is equal to 8 upon 100 multiplied by 54,000. So 840 multiplied by 8 is equal to 4,320 gram, or if we convert it by 1000 then it will be 4.32 kg. Now the answer is right? Sorry, I just forget to find out the volume of wood because weight is the volume of the wood, or when I was volume seen earlier. Sorry. So first we have to find the volume of wood by using the formula volume of external minus internal. Then we get 54,000 centimeter cube wood, and then the weight of 54,000 centimeter cube is 8 upon 1000 into 54,000, that is 4,320 gram. Or if we convert this, we get an answer 4.32 kg. Okay, now just solve this question number 23 only. Okay, bye bye, take care everyone, the class is over now.
Thank you, sir.